hey, this is Cycling Explorer. I happen to be on one of the bridges for the Alum Creek Trail that they're working on. Come on with me and let's go check it out.
In talking to some of the guys, they feel that the paving can be done in the next 3 to 4 weeks, but the issue is going to be that they don't anticipate the bridges to be done until sometime toward the end of August. So that's the latest update I have. Thanks for watching. Now don't forget to subscribe.